Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Yeah, live Super Doppler 4 HD showing things starting to become quiet, at least quieting down somewhat. Those heavy thunderstorms in through Rabun County and also southern Lawrence County continue to weaken, as you can see, as they continue to slide off to the south and even to the southwest. At only about 10 to 15 miles per hour. Look at all the thunderstorms that fired up around metro Atlanta earlier this afternoon. Those thunderstorms have weakened as they've moved off to the west and southwest behind the ridge. And look at those thunderstorms, what we call a pulse thunderstorm in southern Lawrence County. Talk more about that in just a second. Here's some showers and some heavy showers about ready to move into you folks in Morganton. Get ready for some heavy rain. Folks in Asheville looking pretty good. A couple of stray showers around you folks in Bryson City, in Swain County. And then there's those heavy thunderstorms. A lot of lightning, extremely heavy rainfall, some gusty winds rumbling through northern part of northern and eastern part of Rabun County, and also in through the extreme mountains of Oconee County. These actually kind of converge. Watch this cell right here around Long Creek, and then kind of converged with the stuff in through northeastern Georgia. Closer look at these thunderstorms. Still a lot of lightning and extremely heavy rainfall. These are pretty strong thunderstorms. They're below severe limits. Remember, it has to have 58 mile per hour winds or at least quarter size hail or greater to be a severe thunderstorm warning, and that's not the case, but it's still a pretty powerful storm. Strong gusty winds, maybe some small hail, and this was a nasty thunderstorm that developed very quickly. As fast as it developed over you folks in Cross Hill, it fell apart just as fast. Now it's just basically a rain shower. Official high today, 94 degrees. That is 8 degrees above the average this time of the year. We missed the all-time record by only 3 degrees, 97 degrees set back in 1962. High 89 degrees this afternoon at the Asheville Regional Airport, 8 degrees above the average, and missed the all-time record by only 1 degree, 90, set back in 1975. Outside right now, a few clouds, otherwise plenty of sunshine. A live picture from up on top of Paris Mountain. You can see how hot it is right now, 91 in Greenville, 90 in Spartanburg, also in Rutherfordton, 95 degrees in Elberton. It's 86 in Asheville, 84 in Hendersonville, and currently 75 degrees in Boone. Cooled off a little bit in Boone with a little bit of a shower about an hour ago. Humidity levels coming down a little bit from the northeast. We're trying to drive in somewhat drier air as dew point temperatures get in the 50s in certain areas, but in 60s, that's humid conditions. 70s, that's muggy, very steamy conditions. 88 right now in Columbia. They've had some nasty thunderstorms around the area. They're playing the game right now in Charlotte. It's a hot 91 degrees, 91 in Florence, 88 in Raleigh. It's 75 degrees in Atlanta, cooled off there because of recent thunderstorms. So what's going to happen is we're going to get a little bit of a stronger piece of energy tomorrow afternoon, especially on Saturday coming in from the west and from the north. Big ridge out in the middle part of the country where a lot of heat is continuing. All right, a stray evening shower, thunderstorm, only a slight chance of that in the upstate, low 70, 30% chance in the mountains. For tomorrow, a little bit better chance, hot and humid with a stray afternoon thunderstorm a possibility. Still hot and humid, above average, high 93. We'll start off at 77 degrees, warming up to 87 degrees at lunchtime. Tomorrow in the Asheville-Hendersonville area, scattered afternoon showers or thunderstorms, high temperature 85 degrees. We'll start off at 69 degrees, warming up to 83 degrees at lunchtime. Headed to the holiday weekend, a better chance of scattered showers and thunderstorms on Saturday, less likelihood on Sunday, and then on Labor Day, actually looking pretty good in the upstate, mostly to partly sunny skies, warm, high 85 degrees, just a slight chance of an afternoon or evening shower or thunderstorm for the mountains, high temperature 81 degrees. So overall, looking pretty good. Then we start to dry out a little bit as we get into most of next week, but the unofficial last weekend of summer, Labor Day weekend. Overall, not too bad, except for Saturday.